beyond the expectations, the humanly expectations I had.
It is Divya Sharira. Like, as soon as you enter the stage, you will experience this energy field and you are entering into it.
Our darshan is entirely new level.
And this is not only a program, this is something I'm walking towards myself, towards the divine, my higher consciousness.
I felt Swamiji in the darshan in the most powerful way.
I saw Kalabharava with his big eyes and that the round thing that we have at the gate.
When I just finished yoga, I am radiating energy. I had just an hour and a half sleep and I felt like I have 24 hours of sleep after yoga. And this yoga, Swamiji hosts himself and energizes us during the yoga. Too good.
What you are going to do now is the ultimate yoga. I am aligning your physical body, internal organs like lungs, kidney, intestine, liver, heart, brain, an intra organ like anahata manipuraga vishuddhi agnya your physical body internal organ intra organ and your very self being aligned completely to Paramashiva so you are just like that able to manifest the state space powers being super consciousness of Paramashiva let's start
we had a Swamiji darshan wherein Swamiji was giving us powers and initiations so there was certain change before and after Swamiji darshan okay after the darshan I could feel lot of powers coming in through my body lot of energy coming through my body and suddenly I was feeling like I am more energized okay I'm not feeling sleepy at all even after going home going to the hotel room at night and in the early morning we wake up at 3 a.m. then we start yoga at 4 a.m. early in the morning and within the yoga programs also I'm seeing lot of changes my body is going through and I'm able to take up such poses like sirsasana which was impossible for me to do earlier
there are some initiations I can give you using this physical body there are some initiations I can give you using my dream body swapna sharira there are some initiations I can give you using my sushup deep sleep body there are some initiations I can give you using my turiya sharira there are some initiations I can give you using my turiya adita sharira understand this whole paramashivoham I am going to conduct using my turiya adita sharira through that 7D hologram that is my divya sharira through which I am going to manifest the power manifestation is going to be 100 times more intense in quantity and quality both
this time we started with teleportation and materialization and I can tell you it just happened so smoothly so the initiation which we had with Swamiji through his divya sharira was something else like you know we could literally feel the energy
the way Swamiji has just taken us and kept us in his with him in his womb and held us together it's beautiful I'm feeling so liberated just by attending this there's so much completion that's happening there's so much past that's shedding it's truly a program from to turn from man to divine man to superman and I'm experiencing this within me I felt these divine today's darshan was so divine today was an experience given to us by Swamiji to express how divinity feels like
if you have ever thought of Shiva in whatever way you have visualized at least 1000 times grander was the darshan today at least 1000 times grander was the effect on us and the experience we had compared to whatever we could imagine
Swamiji's divya sharira initiations have been phenomenal and this is the most intimate Swamiji has ever been with any participants and in darshan Swamiji you ask for a meter he's delivering a kilometer of stuff that things you wouldn't even know that you would need or recognize and he has been phenomenally open I mean with all his devotees and participants the sense of feeling connection was enormous I mean it's impossible to explain in words I mean I never felt this closeness with Swamiji ever I mean now I finally understand what it means to be a disciple to a guru and what that sweetness in that relationship right I mean it's I don't think you can ever write or explain about this it is something which is not non-explainable but only experienced
this Paramashivam is like entirely whole new level, Swamiji. Even first day darshan and second day satsang itself, Swamiji, it's like all 21 days program I'm fulfilled. And then next day is like even more next level. He keeps on going to the next level every other day, every next day. So it is like still mind-boggling.
I felt Swamiji in the darshan in the most powerful way. I saw him with all the gods and goddesses powerfully giving darshan and our kundalini rising, and it's I can't tell, there are no words, because till I experienced, even I couldn't understand what this program is, you know. But I'm ready for Swamiji. I just know how to say yes for Swamiji and my enlightenment, and to cause that enlightenment to the whole humanity. So it's literally a kind of a mind-boggling experience what I'm having here.
We are really controlled by Kal Bhairava, how things are happening and how fast everything is happening, we could not imagine also. We are seeing everyone is materializing like within a minute, like we do quick meditation, remember Swamiji in our third eye, and we just start materializing. When we connect, we went to some of our friends sitting remote, far places, in a phone call or in a video conferencing call, we are able to connect with them and materialize on their location.
Yeah.
Okay, we are also trying to teleport this Gyananjana from our third eye to their third eye.
Like today Swamiji revealed about the 11 genders and all. What we are learning is amazing, like what my being wanted to express through me. Like I am a female, I have a child, everything. So what I was like since childhood, I was feeling like I have something in me like a male, like aggressive or something. When I used to do physical exercise, I used to do like 3 hours like a man. I can do workout, weightlifting, everything, which was giving me like powers. And people used to tell me, no, you shouldn't do that, you are a female, so walk slowly, don't behave like a man, you are a female. But my being never accepted that. But today what Swamiji revealed, that straight hit me here, because that's what I wanted, that's what my being was looking for. Like, why not? I am a Shakti, I can express through physical. I don't want pampering like a girly thing, hey, please somebody save me. No, I can save myself. Because every female has a male and female particle both in them. So physical exercise, like physiological, also makes me more powerful. So I'm no more weak or something like a female used to, what society teaches, but I am powerful. So thanks to Swamiji so much. So to reveal that what I was practicing, I should do. I'm going to practice more Kundalini, Raju Yoga and Stiv Samba and more exercise to make myself more powerful.
in UK, 2 days running first.
My name is Ignacio, I'm from Spain. So I wanted to say that at the beginning, I was just going down, scrubbing everything off. But now I'm just going down and receiving the blessing, the water, and just being blissful. Nityananda, thank you. Sorry.
It's very, very nice. Toshida.
Amazing, amazing. Om Nityananda Paramashiva.
The Aushadha bath really wakes you up. Not only your mentally, but it feels like every pore of your body gets well woken up. Because when you apply the Aushadha, it gets into your skin. It activates every little cell under the skin. And it just really, really gets you wide awake. Because with so little sleep, we're able to function and stay all day, do yoga, do power manifestation. I think the Aushadha bath is a huge component of that. Thank you, Swamiji.
The experience is amazing. Just you're under the water, you don't feel it's cold or anything. You're just kind of in pure bliss. All your thoughts just freeze. The only thing you're focusing on is just being there under the water. It's just amazing. You know, how you can play with consciousness. It's just very simple, apparently simple techniques.
Is to be applied on every single pore, so all the cells get rejuvenated. Shiva, after all, is the rejuvenator, the transformer, and Param Shiva is our guru here. So it's a very unique opportunity, very powerful way to get healed, and basically you are to the next level.
If you know you will become Param Shiva. If you know me, you will become Param Shiva. If you know Param Shiva, you will become Param Shiva. In these three, even if you know any one completely, you will become Param Shiva. You will achieve Paramashivatva. My whole effort is to make you realize all three, not just one, all three. You, me, he. All three. Understand. I am going to give you whatever you want, not to prove my Paramashivatva, but to prove your Paramashivatva. Understand, my priority is not to prove my Paramashivatva. I have already proved enough. Nothing more to prove. Whether my contribution or the way I withstood the attack, I have already proved I am Paramashiva. Now, I am going to make you manifest whatever you want to prove your Paramashivatva, not my Paramashivatva. That is not my first priority. My first priority is your Paramashivatva.